This is a place of dreams and new beginnings and leaving beautiful blue mountains, Africa, a different time of my life. Reality is simply what we perceive. It's not always reality, actually. And while I'm standing looking at everybody coming past, this is my reality that I've created and embrace. And, I'm really curious about what everybody thinks and how they feel, what they're doing. And that's very real for me. My Eastern European friend having this beautiful garden, lovely flowers, really nurturing it. In spite of her 65-year-old body, she every night take her flowers off and take them inside to protect them. And that also gives me absolute hope that all things is possible. This is Joe and his goldfish. Now Joe's quite an interesting character. He keep goldfish, but also snakes. He's one of many that have come past and have chatted to me about their lives and what they do, and or just simply sometimes people coming past and just saying hi. Communicating with so many different cultures, learning to know about so many different people and what they're about, their hearts, their desires. Beautiful sunsets that I never thought I could see in London. I'm leaving soon. I'm so sad that I will be leaving a whole community. That I've been able to bridge across and reach out. And for me, that means so much. In the evenings, and I smoke and I speak to people and hear what they're thinking. It's been a fantastic 5 years of just living a different dream and finding beauty in every moment and second I can.